Toastmaster Akbar, your topic is
Charity begins at home.
Charity begins at home. Charity begins at home. Toastmaster Akbar.
I always believe in giving something to somebody. But I always found it difficult to find that somebody to be given something. And I always said, that should be somewhere closer to myself. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, once again.
Good evening.
Charity begins at home. At our own places, we have somebody who is looking for something. We have to charitize. We have to give in something to those people who are very close to us. I came up in an environment where people didn't have lots of money. And they always believed that somebody from outside or somebody from within should be giving us something in return. And I always believed that we always will find somebody very close to us who is in need of something. And that's why I believe in this statement, charity begins at home.